Honestly, what I expected out of today was just to get comfortable with the set and kind of meet all the folks around here.
I was expecting to just be with me and my coach, Miss Curvin.
Truly, it got me out of my comfort zone because I would have never done anything like this.
I hope that I will have the confidence in myself to be able to deliver the speech that I wrote.
What's the most important is that you enjoy the process and you enjoy sharing ideas with the audience.